Good work, girls. Good yomtiv. It's Yudalef Nissen. It's a big yomtiv. Baruch Hashem, I had a big schus to go to New York, Yudalef Nissen, from the Shnas Hashivim until the Histalkus, which was over 20 years. And Baruch Hashem, I had the big schus of having different kiruvim from the Rebbe, not many, but a few times. The year that the Rebbeson was nostalgic, I was wondering if I should go to New York or not, and I said, I'm going. I didn't even know if I would see the Rebbe, because usually when I would come to New York, the first thing I would go to 770, I would see the Rebbe either going into Mincha, coming out from Mincha, coming into 770. But here the Rebbe was in his house, and he wasn't coming out, but I went to New York anyway. I was there, and all of a sudden the siren went off, and everybody started running. The Rebbe was going to give dollars. And as we're running, I'm thinking to myself, the Rebbe didn't see me come, so how long does it take to get a dollar? 5 seconds, that's long even. I certainly won't have any kiruv this year from the Rebbe. My daughter was in back of me with her baby in her arms, and as I passed the Rebbe gave me a dollar, and then the Rebbe said something to my daughter, and then he turned and he repeated it to me. And what did he say? To my daughter, he said, it seems as though she has a suffix if I didn't recognize her or not. And then the Rebbe turned to me, now I'll say it to you in Yiddish the way he said it to me, Dachsach azir hot a suffix tzubach nish derkent. I think you have a suffix if I didn't recognize you. Girls, if anyone has a chshad, if the Rebbe is a Yedea Machshavis, I have an open raya that he is. But what I want, my message to you is, don't think that because you don't see the Rebbe, that he's not there. The Rebbe is a raya neman, and we are all his shepselach. And the Rebbe is helech achrucho shel kol echad ve'echad. He relates to each and every one of us as though we were a ben yachid or a bas yachide. Keep him close. The way you will relate to the Rebbe will relate to you. He is the same Reye Neman today as he was when we could see him with our fleshika eyes. Habitochen, keep him close. He's the best friend you'll ever have. And before you know it, the Mirtz Hashem, the Eibishter, is going to bench us all. And the Rebbe will be in his gala, als Mashiach Tzidkenu, bim heirev yameinu, amen. Gut yomtev, gut yomtev.